Hello, Beauty News family. Welcome to a very special edition of Beauty News. This is our annual holiday video.
It is.
So, in this video, we'll be talking about holiday makeup and beauty releases. Now, it is quite early. It is very early in November. I know. Yep. Last year, we did this in December. However, because we're a bit more on the ball with it this year, and also we want to help our fellow Aussies out, and make sure you guys have all of the information for what's being released in Australia, because Mecca release day is on the 9th.
Yeah.
Thursday, the 9th of November. So yeah, a lot of the things we'll be talking about in this video are going to be released at Mecca on the 9th.
Yeah.
The 9th.
Yeah. So if you want it, you can go get it. Also, it's really important to say that there's going to be a lot of other Christmas or holiday releases that are going to be coming out soon.
Yeah.
Brands are still trickling them out, yep, and we don't want to do this video right before Christmas when a lot of the stuff sold out, a lot of the stuff has come and gone.
Yep.
So we want to kind of get it in a sweet spot where we've seen a lot of stuff. We've got like 900 photos to talk about. So we've seen a lot of the stuff. There's still more to come, but it's, you can still at this point in time get most of it.
Yeah.
Or you can get it soon. So we just made a decision to put it up early November, so you can buy for friends, buy for yourself, ask people to buy things for you. And it is at like the maximum handiness.
Yes.
Like we want to help you.
Purchasing time.
Correct.
Now is the time to exchange money for gifts.
Yeah. So a lot of these things are either already out in the US, already out in the UK, or are coming out very soon. Like we said, Mecca in Australia that stocks Too Faced, Stila, Urban Decay, all these awesome brands, that their holiday releases are coming out on the 9th. It's just in a couple of days. And we're starting to see a lot of things coming out in Sephora as well. So,
yes,
you know, it's the sweet spot.
Yes.
But because this video is going to be so massive, we can't tell you prices of everything. We can't tell you release dates of everything and where to buy them.
No.
Soz, we've spoken about a lot of these products in previous episodes, and we try to put links where possible, but it isn't going to be impossible in this episode.
Yep.
So take the information we give you and do some Google searching,
yep,
and good luck, essentially.
And if you're having trouble, don't forget, we do have two Facebook groups,
yep,
Beauty News and Not Beauty News, which you can join. Super helpful people there.
Yep.
Not Beauty News, you can go and ask questions. And in Beauty News, you can do a simple search and you will likely find more information on the products. We also have an Instagram account, which is like up-to-date information. So you can check that out. Links will be in the description box.
Correct. Yeah. All right. Another thing that's going to be a bit different about this episode is because it is so massively long, we're going to have to split this into two. It is just impossible to put it up in one video. And we know that you don't want to sit here for 3 hours. It's not Lord of the Rings.
No.
Like, we don't want you to sit here for 3 hours. So
I don't want to do the metadata for 3 hours.
I don't want to do the editing for 3 hours.
No.
Jesus, I'm going to have to do it anyway. But because it is so massive, we're going to cut it halfway and then come back tomorrow with part two. So, you know, you get two lots of beauty news, holiday stuff. So let's start it. All right, so let's just start alphabetically. We're going to start with Anastasia Beverly Hills because that is at the top of the list.
It is indeed. So they're releasing, or they have released, two blush palettes.
Yeah.
We have Gradient and Radiant.
Yeah.
We also have a liquid lipstick set. It's a mini set. There was the Prism palette.
Yep.
There's three liquid lipsticks.
So new shades.
New shades. Not sure if these will become permanent.
Yeah.
But they were released with the holiday
and
collection.
They're all nudies. So there's like two nudes and a like nude pink.
Yes. All right, let's move on to Aromatherapy Associates. So they have a really pretty holiday collection this year. We've got a Precious Revive Time, which is a 9ml Revive Morning Bath and Shower Oil in a bauble. Then there's Precious De-Stress Time. Again, it's a 9ml De-Stress Muscle Bath and Shower Oil. Precious Support Time, which is a Support Breathe Bath and Shower Oil. We've got Treasured Time, which is two 4.5ml oils. They're the rollerball oils. We've got Deep Relax and Revive Morning. We've got Me Time, which is a 15ml special edition Renewing Rose Bath and Shower Oil. Time to Unwind is 150ml special edition de-stress muscle gel, a de-stress muscle bath and shower oil, and a de-stress body oil. Then we have Ultimate Time for Mindful Beauty bath and shower oils. There's 10 different 9ml oils in this one. So that's a cute one. That's a, you know, if you...
That's almost like an advent calendar.
Close enough, yeah.
Yeah.
Time for Sleep, which contains the Deep Relax bath and shower oil and the body oil and rollerball.
All right, on to Bare Minerals, and they're releasing heaps of stuff as per usual.
Yeah.
We got a bunch of packs. This one is like an eye primer and also an eyeliner. You've got the palette that it's an 18 pan, the Hidden Treasure palette. So it's a massive palette. Previous years they've done 12 pans. This is 18 pans. We've got the advent calendar, which we'll talk about later. Lip packs. We've just got skincare packs, more lip packs.
Lip packs, eyes, lashes. Yeah,
mascara packs. You had me a Glow, which is like a face palette.
Brush set. And then they've got like the...
Multi-packs.
The multi-packs, where they contain like palettes and mascaras and lip products and bags and...
The Go Nude or Make a Statement lip pack. You bought that, didn't you?
I picked that up. I did, yep. Like that one.
So they do have a lot of like little packs.
Yes.
And these ones are going to be released on Mecca in a couple of days.
Yes. They also have the special edition powders.
Yeah.
With the beautiful lid, like the special packaging, and it comes in two shades.
Mm-hmm. And they've got the Paint the Town matte liquid lipstick and lip liner, which I don't think is coming to Mecca because it's not in the releases.
I didn't see it in the Mecca
releases. So there are a few things that are coming out in other places, and this is where it's hard. We can't really tell you
all of them.
All the shops that things are being released at, because some are certain country exclusives and others aren't.
Yes.
So there are a lot of packs and stuff coming out though.
Bath and Body Works. So they're bringing out their typical Christmas scents, like Winter Candy Apple, Vanilla Bean Noel. They're also bringing out Twisted Peppermint, and they're adding some new or potentially re-released items. We've got the Crackle Fizz Body Mousse. We haven't seen these in Australia yet, but they are coming apparently.
Mm-hmm.
We've got the Soft Body Butter. There's a sort of organic range.
Aromatherapy kind of range.
That's it, aromatherapy range. So that's interesting. They've got like stress relief, recharge, stuff like that.
And they've got body oils that are coming with that.
Yes, yep. New candles, all sorts of stuff. Huge collection. Mm-hmm. So, you know, no, I'm excited. I like Bath and Body Works.
I'm keen. I'm a keen bean.
Mm-hmm.
All right, Beauty Blender are bringing out, this is a blender for all seasons. So essentially you get four sponges because you're supposed to use a beauty blender for 3 months and then chuck it. And then one crystal, like, blender nest, so essentially a holder.
Mm-hmm.
So if you want to, I don't know, buy a new set of beauty blenders, you've got different colors for different seasons and something to hold it in.
Yes.
All right, then for Becca, they're bringing out two palettes. We've got an eyeshadow palette and also a face palette. So these are both a pre-ski range. So you've got the Glow face palette and then also the eyeshadow palette. I just also wanted to mention that these are both limited edition and the face pack does have some re-promoted shades and some new shades. So up to you if you want to get it, but yeah, meh. All right, Benefit are bringing out packs like they do every year. This is kind of cool. I do also want to point out though that because they had a recall with the Gimme Brow, some of these packs aren't going to be making it on the shelves.
That's correct.
So there are a lot of packs here that we're going to talk about that may not be in store.
Mm.
And I guess it just depends on the store or what Benefit deems appropriate. I'm not too sure.
Or brought it before the recall, because these were out.
Yeah, they were.
Prior to the recall. Anyway, we've got City Lights Party Nights.
Yep.
It's Brow Cheek Lip Pack. Very nice.
The Golden Gate Glam Makeup Kit has a bunch of brow products, cheek products. It's got one of those weird duo eyeshadow things.
With the sponge applicator.
Super strange. They always bring out like a skincare one. And this is the Be Right by the Bay some Bright by the Bay. It's got some. It's got a moisturizer. It's got, I believe, the brow primer.
Yes.
A little mini eye cream, and I think that's a mini serum.
Toner, or maybe it's a serum. Yeah.
Then they're getting the Great Brow Nanza, which is going to be something that will probably be recalled.
Not on shelves.
Yeah. So this looks cool, though. I know
some people did get this.
Yeah. And it's a good kit. And I understand why. It's a good kit. So it says here, and I think this is US prices, it says $151 value for $59.
Yes.
Like, their brow products are awesome. And
I did take these ones off the US site. Yeah. And I took them quite a while ago, so that's why that one, the Great Brown Answer, is still up. But look, if you want it, do keep an eye out for it, because you just never know.
Yeah, it might pop up. Cable Car Cuties Holiday Gift Set, once again, $45 value for $19, but this does have a mini gimme brow.
Good lord.
So whether or not they are also recalling the mini ones, I don't know, but you get the Rocketeer blush and a professional primer.
The next one
too. Has a gimme brow, so they're going to be in a bit of strife this Christmas.
Yeah.
But California Love has a California blush, roller lash, and the gimme brow. I want roller lash and I want California blush, so that would be one that I would have picked up.
Mm.
What else do we have?
Beauty in the Bay, this has a mini high beam, a full-size hooler, it looks like, a Their Real Mascara and Highbrow, not a bad little pack. The next one is I Heart San Francisco Holiday Value Set. It's got a gimme brow in it, so no point talking about that.
And same as Head Over Heels, so that looks like a good little pack because it's got the hooler bronzer, professional, a mascara, but it's got a mini gimme brow. So we don't know what's not going to make it on the shelves and what will. But
I wonder what's going to happen to all those. Oh, what a shit time for them. Yeah, I do feel bad for them.
I don't know if this is holiday or not, but it might be New Year's-ish.
It's strange. It is strange. Yeah. It's the get the party started.
Get the pretty started.
Oh, stop it. It's a bronze blush and highlight palette. Yeah.
So it's not a bad little thing, though. Look, because it's not. Hoola Bronze is great. California, I want to try. What's Up? And it's not the cream, it's a powder.
Well, that's
so
good.
It's a nice little trio if you wanted that. All right, we've got a bunch of stuff from Bite Beauty. They've got a limited edition lipstick. They've got the Champagne Discovery lip set, which has a pencil, a lipstick, and a lip gloss. I think it's a shimmery lip topper. They've got
Agave Kisses set.
Yeah, so that's more of a nourishing set.
Yeah.
The Amuse Bouche Liquefied Lip Set that looks like it's got four colours. Mm. They look like minis.
Yeah.
Prismatic Pearl Creme Lip Gloss.
Yes.
The Perfect Bite Amuse Bouche Liquid, not liquid, lipstick set.
Yeah.
So similar to that other one, but little mini lipsticks. Yeah, so those are a few packs from Bite. All right, then we've got Bobbi Brown. They've got a Caviar and Rubies collection for holidays. We've seen some of these in Australia, some of them not out yet. But there is a Caviar and Rubies eyeshadow palette that's out in the US. So that is a 9-pan palette. It looks cool. There's also a highlighting powder, Moon Glow. There's also a trio that, once again, we've kind of seen around, but I haven't seen out.
Mm-hmm.
And then the main things that we have seen, we've seen a bunch of packs. So there are brush packs, there's a beauty case, there's like two mini gel liners and a little mini brush. You've got lip gloss sets, you've got a Bobbi Brown, what are those?
Shimmer Brick.
Shimmer Brick and like a lip gloss kind of duo. And then other packs as well, eye packs, face packs. So we've seen a bunch of stuff coming out. Oh, there's also the mini lip set.
Yeah.
So a big kind of box set of what looks like 10 eyeshadows. Lipsticks. Mini lipsticks.
Yeah.
So all of these are out at the moment in Australia and the US, but I think there's more to come because there are like highlighting palettes and stuff that aren't everywhere, yes. Out everywhere
the
yet.
The highlighting trio, I believe, was on Sephora US.
Yeah.
It's not on Sephora Australia yet.
Yeah.
Sad face. Boscia. We've got the Luminizing Pink Mask with Charcoal plus the Tsubaki Jelly Ball Cleanser. And then they have the Besties Kit, which looks to be four different products in a pack. We've got peppermint blotting linens. Good Lord, I don't know what they are, but I want them because I'm curious. Mm-hmm. And then we've got the Your Perfect set, or Perfect mm-hmm. set, sorry, which is another 4-pack set for the holidays.
Cool. Then we've got some Bumble and Bumble hair sets. So these are like mini little packs. So you can just see a few of them on the screen. There's 2 packs and also one little ornament, which is cute. So if you want to get someone a little hair thing to put on their tree, you can do that. Mm-hmm. Then we do have Burberry. We did see this festive silver shimmer illuminating powder. It looks like it's got a bow, which is gorgeous. We've seen the beauty box that has a bunch of different things in it. There's an illuminating drops concentrate. There's a luminous fluid base, which is like a luminous primer. Some 2 lipsticks and a few packs as well. Mm-hmm. So, and also the eye contour sticks. Silver and kind of light gold stick.
Mm-hmm. Buxom, we've got their holiday packs. So there is a big lip vault, which all brands are doing. Then we have a plump, pucker and prowl set. There is a little 6-piece lip pack.
Lip gloss pack.
Yep, lip gloss pack, which looks cute. And the lip polish buxom ornament, which is cute as a button.
All right, so by Terry, they're bringing out a few things. There's the Preciosity Flashlight Elixir. We've got the Preciosity,
highlight and contour or bronzing duos.
Yeah, that's strange. They've got a few packs, so this is like a hand cream and something.
There's a Balm de Rose duo and trio, they're like hand and lip
type packs. Then we've also got the Ombre Black Star, these are the once again, the kind of cream stick eyeshadows. You can get them in trios. You can get the Terribly Velvet Rouge lip packs in trios. You can get the Balm de Rose in an ornament.
Mm-hmm.
They've all got nice, pretty packaging and stuff from By Terry.
Very cute.
Then we've got Chanel. They're bringing out a really interesting collection that's got like Quint.
Mm-hmm.
They've got mascara, nail polishes, blush. It's not like super Christmassy, but at the same time, there's a lot of red and dark shades in here.
Mm-hmm.
I do also want to point out that they've got limited edition red lipsticks in red tubes. Wow. So they've got number 1, 2, 3, and 4, and they've all got different tones of red. Beautiful. So number 1 is red, number 2 is raspberry red, number 3 is brown red, and number 4 is orange red. And these look really cool. So yeah, a bunch of stuff coming from them.
Beautiful. Chantecaille.
Yep.
We've got a palette here. Interesting.
What is this little thing?
No, mate, don't even...
It's like a brain. What is this pop-out brain?
Oh, my God.
Anyway, it's like a blush face contour set.
Yes.
And then also that fancy highlighter that we saw that looks like a little sequins.
Yep. Cute.
Then we've got Chi Chi. We don't have... Oh, we got some specifics here, but essentially Chi Chi is an Australian sort of like drugstore price range brand, and they bring out packs every year.
Mm-hmm.
And we have seen recently that they've been bombarding us with eyeshadow palettes and a bunch of packs. And this is just a display. Like, they don't actually call them Christmas packs, so it's sort of hard to distinguish.
It is very hard. I feel like they just bring out more packs.
They bring out heaps of packs.
Yeah.
So we've got fragrance packs, which are here. They're all new. So all the things with the stars you can see on the website are currently new. So fragrance packs, they've got nail packs, a couple of new ones there. They've got lip packs. So bring out like trios and mini lipsticks.
Mm-hmm.
They've got new palettes. They've got stuff. They've got that big massive palette as well that they brought out recently.
Yeah, buy one.
Really. All right, so more Ciate. I can't believe we're only up to C. I think I'm going to lose my mind.
I know.
We've got this little Christmas bauble, not bauble, snow globe. Yeah. Yeah, with little nail polishes in it. They did this last year.
They did. I bought one. It's so cute.
Super cute.
Yeah.
They've got a pack of two liquid lips, liquid velvets. Fuck me dead. In a little, once again, ornament. These are really nice liquid lipsticks.
Yeah.
Another
little lip.
Yeah.
Snow globe.
I would actually consider getting
this. I might get this one. I do like it. I do like it very much.
Yeah.
And
then the Chloe Morello palette.
I know.
So that's coming out. That it's a pack that's coming out for holidays. So that one will have, I believe, a mini mascara, I believe a liquid liner and a mini liquid lipstick in it as well. Look, so
let's be real. I'm probably going to support her and buy it. I'm probably
going to get it as well. Yeah. So it seems like Ciate... We're going to be talking about some advent calendars as well later on, but their biggest things are the Chloe Morello stuff and then the advent calendars. Yeah,
and they have two advent calendars this year, which is pretty cool. They will talk about it more, but they cover both makeup and nail polish lovers, which I think is great. Let's talk about Circa Home.
Yeah.
So their holiday collection includes cinnamon sticks.
Oh my God, sounds amazing.
I know. And also, here it is, raspberry and rhubarb candles.
Oh, yes.
Delicious.
But then they've got cool, like, ornament. Why do I keep saying ornament? It's just nice boxes.
Yeah, it looks kind of like half a Christmas cracker.
Yeah.
Doesn't it?
I love it.
Isn't it the cutest?
Yeah, so you can get a candle in jasmine and Mongolia.
Magnolia. Trust me, guys. After we've been talking for this long, and we have been here for a while talking, your brain starts to, like, switch off. It's the strangest thing.
And we're only
thing.
Up to C.
I know. So this is one of their mini...
A, B, C.
We're literally, like, it's only going to get worse.
Yeah.
So this is one of their mini candles. It's a 60 gram. I reckon I'll pick this up.
Super cute.
I'm down with it. Mango and papaya hand and, like, hand wash and
hand lotion.
Next up, they've got the raspberry and rhubarb reed diffuser, which is lovely. There is also a mini set of their candles. There's raspberry and rhubarb cinnamon sticks, which are their holiday scents for this year. And there's also red spice pear, which is from last year and I think even the year before. So gorgeous Christmassy scents.
Yeah, I want the raspberry one.
Yeah, I will.
Sounds amazing.
I will be picking up this mini set at the very least.
Yeah, for sure. All right, we've got Clarins. They've got this thing. You can talk about it.
It's a face palette. There's like cream lip products. There's cheek, like blush, highlight, eyeshadows. There's a mascara, some crappy brushes. We're not impressed. We've already discussed it.
Yeah. But they do have some cool, like, lip and skincare packs. Mm-hmm. So they do have, like, holiday lips collection. It's got a little lipstick. It looks like it's got a little oil and three instant light mini lip glosses.
I think I'm going to get that. I really like those.
I've been wanting to try them, so I want to get them in a pack.
They're really nice. If you don't, just like a hydrating lip product, fantastic. Yeah.
They've got a bunch of skincare packs. They've got one for men. They've got daily energizer collection.
You know, Clarins do lovely packs.
They do some great packs. Yep. So if you want heaps of skincare packs, they've got heaps of them.
Quite affordable, to be honest, for Australian stuff.
Yeah.
And they have a 3-pack of the lip oils too, if you like them. So
yeah, skincare galore, just masses of it on the screen, and then also some cool lip packs as well if you want them.
Claire de Peau. So we have a pretty interesting looking collection here. There is a face and eye palette. There are sort of, I think they're chubby eye pencils.
Yeah.
There's nail polishes, a lipstick and a mascara. There's sort of like a hand and body pack, face, hand, body, skincare. And look, beautiful packaging. Just really, really pretty. I like it. I want it. But it's must move on.
Then we've got Clarins. Oh no, we talked about Clarins. Clinique. Derp. They've got like a mini chubby lip gloss, lip balm set. They've got, once again, skincare. So if you like particular ranges, you can go get them. Anti-aging, moisture, Everything.
Fragrance sets.
Yeah, more chubby.
Yep, but these ones are more in the nude spectrum, which is quite nice.
Mm-hmm.
Men's stuff. Again, more fragrances. Oh my God, it goes on and on and on and on.
Including
and on.
An advent calendar that we'll be talking about later.
Yep.
They've just got stuff.
They've got madness. They do.
Madness everywhere.
Yeah, everywhere.
Little lipstick sets.
Yep.
They've got that weird, as sweet as honey eyeshadow palette.
Yep. And we do know that goes with the almost honey, like black honey kind of.
Yeah, we get it.
We get it.
We still don't love it. No. All right, CoverFX have also jumped on the Vault bandwagon, so you can get all their custom enhancer drops full sizes in a vault. So this is $235 US, normally $294. You just get a bunch of their... You're never going to use all this stuff up.
No.
But if you like the custom enhancer drops, you can buy the vault.
In terms of things that shouldn't be in vaults, I'm going to say that's right up there.
That's right up there. But a better pack that I would be personally more interested in is you get the custom enhancer drop set, which are minis. There's four mini shades here. Now, this is not as great a saving. It's $42, $50 value. But these are minis, and the chances are you're never going to use up one full one. So at least you can try a bunch of them and see if there's one that you like more and want to invest in a full size, because they're not super cheap.
I will also say, I feel like minis, you get the vibe that they're easier to finish. So you might actually attempt to finish.
Yeah.
But a full size one, you always, I look at that stuff and I'm like, no.
But if you actually have a look at this photo where it shows a comparison of the full size and the mini, like... The minis are a great sampler pack, and you could get a lot of use out of them.
Yeah. There was also a palette that was shown by CoverFX. Look, it hasn't actually popped up on the shopping sphere.
Yeah, so we haven't seen much of it.
Yeah, I'm not even sure if it's a legitimate thing.
All right, then we have some Dior stuff.
Mm.
We've got a brush kit in a fancy container. We've got a cool lip kit.
I want it.
I was going to say, this is right up your alley. Didn't you just buy that lip tattoo?
I did. I don't care.
Damn it.
I do.
So it's got some minis and some full sizes. There's a 5-pan eyeshadow, a little zip-up pouch, which is interesting. Looks like a cushion product of some variety. Those weird duotone lipsticks, two of them, and little mini skincares in one pack.
Mm-hmm.
There's a bigger kind of palette that has 6 shades of eyeshadows and 3 lip products. Then we have these fancy things. What were they called again?
Bugger. It was something like, not diamond, gem.
Something rocks.
That's it.
Fancy rocks.
Precious rocks.
Precious rocks. There we go.
Yes.
Our powers combined.
Okay, I can tell you 2 of these. Actually, I think there are only 2 in the collection. And in this photo, the bigger one is the one that's like on the left of the 2 smaller ones. And it just looks different because the lighting's different.
Okay.
But in Australia, these are like $104 or $106 each.
And then there's those weird lipsticks that Tati said really good things about.
Yeah, I actually really would like to get one
these
of these.
These are supposed to be like... To like lipstick to powder formula,
yes,
something interesting.
Strange.
I want to try them.
I really want to try one. They're again very expensive in Australia.
Yeah, and gorgeous nail polish bottles that they bring out every year.
Absolutely stunning.
All right, then we've got some cool Diptyque stuff.
I know.
Holy shit balls! If you want some fancy Diptyque packaging, we've got your back here.
Kills me every time. And just for anyone wondering, these are coming to Mecca. So get your credit cards ready.
So they've got some new candles. Mm-hmm. They've got these gorgeous, Chinese dragon awesomeness.
Oh my God.
I love this sort of almost galaxy design with the gold. I really am digging the everything. You get like a pack of 5 mini candles. You get a pack of 12.
Yeah,
mini candles. Look,
show
I know.
Them the next thing.
The next thing is fucking adorable. So you put this on top of the candle and the heat would make the thing spin. And it would also be that if it's dark, I'm sure these cast shadows on the wall. Gorgeous. So this is the Carousel Metal Rotary Candle Holder. Oh my God.
I will point out.
What they're putting down, I'm picking up.
I'm picking up. This particular item, the rotary candle thing, it does not come with a candle. It is sold as is.
Yeah. They've also got like this horse design. Horse on it. Gorgeous. They've got this like rooster. It's a Chinese rooster.
Oh, is it? Oh, I thought it was a, what are they called?
The Phoenix.
Phoenix, that's it.
I think it's a Chinese rooster. I think.
Probably. It probably is.
And then you get a pack of the three. So these.
Beautiful.
Is it a horse or is it bloody.
Oh, it's a unicorn. Crazy. Oh, no. Hang on. So it wouldn't be a rooster.
It would be a phoenix.
It would be a phoenix.
Because they're all mythical creatures.
Yes. Oh, my God. See, it took us a
derp,
while.
Derp, derp, derp.
Well, we got there in the end. Yeah. We did.
So, yeah. And then you can buy also like a mini rollerball set. They've got heaps of cool stuff.
Oh, I'm down for it.
Yeah.
Why are you so expensive? They do have an advent calendar. We will talk about that later.
Yeah. Okay. Dose of Colors. We haven't seen too much of this, but there's two holiday sets. And they are lip bundles, and there's going to be 6 new shades. I think there's going to be like a red set and a nude set, and that's that.
That's all. Dr. Jart, we've got the tarot mask set, which will contain 7 masks. Looks to be a good little purchase.
Mm-hmm.
We've got the Sarah Maiden and Sika Pear Best Face Forward set. Skin Potions, which contains 5 of their, I assume, best-selling products.
Mm-hmm.
And I believe that is all.
Yeah. And then there are a couple of Drunk Elephant kits. Mm-hmm. One that's coming to Mecca that looks like it's got, you know, a few things in it.
I like
and one
it.
That's it's coming to Sephora.
Let's do it.
Yeah. So there's a few different packs. And once again, this is all going to be exclusive to different things, but I know that this Let's Do It one's definitely coming to Mecca.
It is actually coming to Sephora in the States as well, along with a bunch of other packs, which you'll be able to see.
So volume
there.
1 Hot Date,
yeah,
Night Bright Duo, etc, etc. There's heaps of it. Enjoy. All right, Essie, so we're getting on to some nail polishes. They've got the Social Lights collection.
Mm-hmm.
6 shades. There you go. Estee Lauder. This is a big, giant gift with purchase. I think the deal is that if you spend... if you buy a fragrance?
I think it's if you buy a fragrance, you can get this pack for X amount of
$70, I think, in Australia. Something but like it's that. Like a gift with purchase, but you have to buy a fragrance and then pay for the gift.
Mm-hmm.
But they always bring these out every year. They contain a lot of products. These little eyeshadow palettes...
Mm-hmm.
Look a lot like the ones that Gigi Hadid is bringing out with Maybelline. Anyway, that's a random thought.
Yep. They also have their typical holiday packs, which contain a bunch of skincare products. So depending on what you're looking for in your skin, you might like glow, you might like radiance, you might like hydration.
Yep.
They've got you covered. So there's a whole bunch. And it keeps going and going and going.
And then there's this little makeup set as well.
Yes. They do also have their fragrance set. So they've got a few, with the beautiful fragrance in there. Then they've got Pleasures.
Modern Muse.
Pleasures for Men. Good on you.
White Linen. They've got a whole bunch of stuff.
Yeah.
Then they've got like lip trios in different colours, so a pink one, a nude one, a red.
Mm-hmm.
They've got eye trios, once again, sort of like champagne, sort of a bit deeper and then a bit more smoky. And then they've brought out these things they bring out every year, which are like limited edition, super expensive, little compacty things or little accessory type things.
Some of them are makeup related, some of them are like just mirror compacts. There you go.
Or necklaces for some reason. Yeah.
Oh, they've got like little perfumes in them.
Oh,
like
okay.
Solid
yep.
perfumes.
Yep. Then we've got Eve Lom. There's just a kind of cracker. There's kind of like a cleanser and mask set. You can get
ornament.
A cleanser in the ornament, which is going to go on Hayley's Christmas tree one day. So you can get a bunch of stuff if you like Eve Lom skincare.
Beautiful.
Then we've got Fenty Beauty. Now, this has been out for a little while, so we are very familiar with this.
Yeah.
They've got the Galaxy Eyeshadow Palette, which is an all shimmery, glittery sort of eyeshadow. They've got lip glosses, lipsticks, the liquid eyeliners, I believe 3 shades in the liquid eyeliners, four shades in the lip glosses and also the lipsticks. Yes. They all have like a, not, they're not all duochrome, but they've all got like a some shimmery sort of sheen. Galaxy yeah. something going on.
Yeah.
We can see swatches, the packaging's gorgeous.
Very pretty.
And the eyeliners are like a normal colour, but then if you rub them, it exposes the glitter, so you can get some sparkle action.
They do look really pretty.
Yeah, sparkly. Really pretty. And I think the only other thing that they come out with in that collection is a brush.
Oh, yes, that's right.
An eyeshadow brush. Yeah.
Next up, we've got First Aid Beauty. So they do have some packs out, Once Upon a Prime, Tales of Fab Skin, Fab Trilogy, Hello Fab Mango Butter Multi-Stick, or I don't know about that, Hydrated Ever After, Long Live the Clean, and Mask Diaries.
So some cool stuff.
Yeah.
All right, if you're really fancy and you like expensive candles, these are coming out in Mecca in a couple of days. I believe the brand's Fornacetti.
I think so. Whatever. Not sure.
You'll be familiar with these because yeah. the packaging is gorgeous. Right. And they've brought out new holiday ones. So this has like a gold checker design. It's cool. This beautiful. One, she's got a nose ring. I love it.
Yeah.
So if you're into really expensive, beautiful candle holders and candles, they've got your back. Frank Body has brought out a bunch of packs. Once again, coming to Mecca in a couple of days.
Yes.
So you can just see on the screen, there's a few things going on. There's like a shimmer oil that comes with the shimmer scrub. That was a thing that was out and kind of went viral.
Yeah.
I believe, what do you call it?
BuzzFeed. Yep, BuzzFeed.
Yeah, BuzzFeed even did a video about it. So yeah, they're bringing out the shimmer oil, which I think is new and Christmas related. They're bringing out an illuminator, which is a coffee something, skincare something. Don't fucking know. It's coming out. They're bringing out Send Nudes lip tint.
Probs won't, but
just
okay.
Just packs. They've yeah. got the Cherry Bomb lip tint. They've got stuff. So if you like Frank Body Scrub, they're bringing out more stuff for the holidays.
Mm-hmm. Fresh have some cute little goodies. So we've got the Sugar Lip Lovelies, which is a beauty cracker with a bunch of bits in it. We've got the Prep and Paint set, which looks to be a good one. And then, oh my god,
it just
got crying. We've got the Beauty Box, which is a big collection of the Sugar Balms. Best of Beauty Bundle. We've got the Black Tea Skincare Traditions, Black Body Care Besties, Facial on the Fly, Glow and Go set, Holiday Glow skincare set, and it goes on and on
yeah.
and on and on and on.
So everything, like if you want a cheap pack under $20 or go all the way up to nearly $100, yeah. they've got you covered. Which is good. I like it.
Yeah, I like it. I wish we could get some.
I agree. So we talked about the Givenchy.
Yes.
The limited edition, the eyeshadow palette with the stars.
I want that palette.
That's gorgeous. That's coming out as a holiday thing. There's also a couple of lip products there. So a lipstick and then also, what is this? It's got the La Rouge Porter lipstick and yeah. then La Rouge lipstick.
I'm not sure.
I don't know what the difference is.
I'm not sure what the
prices
difference
are the same.
Yes.
Who knows?
They look different, yep. but I don't know if they are much different.
All right, Glam Glow. We've got a bunch of stuff from mini mask packs through to a bunch of stuff. We'll go mm-hmm. through it. We're getting a lot of these or all of these in Australia, launching in Mecca in a couple of days. So, you know, hold on to your knickers.
Oh, yeah.
So we've got a pack that is going to be called, I don't know what it's called, but essentially it comes with mini Glam Glow masks. So a tube of the Super Mud, a tube of the Gravity Mud, and a tube of the Youth Mud. Yeah. These are mini little tubes. They're not little tubs. So I like it. They're cool.
Yeah.
It's a good sampler pack. This one is interesting.
This is very interesting. It's called the Big Wheel of Sexy. Mm-hmm. I'll see what you did there. And this is actually a Ferris wheel that holds full sizes of all of their masks.
Yeah. Now, this is in a... We don't have the Australian prices yet, but the US prices are okay. You're going to get it.
I can get it.
The US prices, it is $349, but it's a saving. Like the value is $479. So you're saving a lot of money. $130, and that's what you want to see from these kind of massive packs.
I agree. I totally agree. Now, the big wheel of sexy in Australia is going to retail for $571.
Jesus yes. Christ. But yes. If you are a big fan of Glam Glow...
Let's be real. Those masks...
They're expensive.
They're expensive, all yeah. right? So...
It is what it is.
It is what it is.
All right. Then you can also get the Glow Starter set. This mm-hmm. is actually, they brought out these illuminating moisturizers that yes. are supposed to be really good. They come out in tubs. These are like a sampler set, once again, in tubes of the different shades. Yeah. So if you want to try those, you can try those. There's also the Super Mud set. Yes.
Yep.
It's got like a big tub of Super Mud and then little samples of their other masks.
Yes.
They've also got the Volcasmic set, which once again, it's got a big tub of the Volcasmic mask and then little samples of other stuff. So if you want to test some Glam Glow, it is a good time to do it. Definitely. I might do it. I might get some little squeezy tubes.
Glass House.
Look, I'm going to say, we've been talking about some candles, and even though the Diptyque ones, like the packaging is amazing, Glass House is my personal favourite.
At the end of the day, Glass House is where my heart is. Like that.
They're the best candles I've ever used.
I absolutely love them. I love them.
And so, people always like, what's that? What's the one we were talking about at the start?
Bath and Body Works.
Bath and Body Works. No. Glass House.
Bath and Body Works do have some great candles, okay? I have a lot of their candles.
If you're going to come to Australia, like, people go to the US and buy candles. No. Come to Australia and buy Glass House. Because they're phenomenal.
Look, I understand people love Bath and Body Works, but I'm telling you, Glass House never let you down.
Shit's all over.
Some of the Bath and Body Works candles aren't as great as others. Whereas Glass House is always...
Trumps it.
100%. 100%. Alright, let's get into it. So,
they got a bonbon!
Oh my god, bonbon with a Malfi Coast. Get out of town.
Is it a hand cream?
It is a hand cream.
Yeah.
Then we have a quad sampler. It's got Rio de Janeiro, Kyoto, Cyprus, and Arabian Nights. These are little mini flat candles. I'm buying the shit out of that.
I'm going to buy that for people for like just as gifts. I know. Because these candles are the
fantastic.
Best.
Fantastic. Montego Bay. I love this one. It smells beautiful. So they have a hand cream and a mini candle. Then we have their Christmas collection mini set.
They bring these out every year, don't they?
They do. Every year they bring them out and usually the scents change. So this year it's Night Before Christmas, White Christmas, and Christmas...
All right,
Christmas
so
cheer.
These, it's a pack of mini candles and they're all,
I'm buying this.
Christmas
related. I usually buy that every year. I love it.
And then they've released bigger sizes of other Christmas ranges. So Night Before Christmas, you can get the diffuser. You can also get the limited edition gorgeous. Like, I keep these tins. I clean them out and I keep
them.
They're so good. But these are gold and they're so pretty.
I think I might have to get them. Now, Night Before Christmas is the dancing of the sugar plums.
Yeah.
So that's the scent description.
Mm-hmm.
It's coming in a 350-gram and a 700-gram candle this year. So come to Australia and buy 700-gram candles.
They're great.
You will actually... be shook when you see them.
Yeah.
They are massive.
They've also got Under the Mistletoe, same kind of thing. I think instead of a gold packaging, it looks like almost like a copper kind of packaging.
Yeah.
And that's spiced apple and red berries. Gorgeous. And then a silver one is White Christmas, which is cedar leaf and fruity clove. I'm down. Just take my money.
You know what? I might actually buy them all this year.
I actually buy Glass House candles and... I've got quite a large space in my house and I find I light it for literally, just let the top layer melt.
Yep.
And it makes your whole house smell amazing. The scent throw is second to none. And that's why I always put my money on Glass House.
I never ever regret a Glass House candle purchase because you only have to burn them in, like you said, until the top layer has melted. just enough so
and then that, I blow it out and the whole house smells amazing.
And it's just like...
Yeah, I'm down.
And they last forever.
Because you burn it for 10 minutes and then blow it out and you get it, you have it for a whole year.
40 anyway, bucks.
It's amazing.
That's it.
Goldfaden MD. We've got a brightening transformation kit. So if you want to buy, I think, I'm hoping this is a good price. But if you want to try some stuff, you get the Dr. Scrub, Pure Start and Bright Eyes. Beautiful. Sounds great. I know Simon's keen on that.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Our favorite indie nail polish brand, Graceful Nail Polish, have released a holiday collection or are releasing it. It's not out yet.
It's actually, this is interesting. I hope we're not stepping on any toes or doing anything naughty, but we actually received this in the mail today.
Yeah, and we're both wearing them.
First thing we did, open them up and put them on our hands.
Yeah, so Rosy Glow is this rose gold glitter. It is amazing. And this is one, I don't know if you can see, but it's one coat.
I am wearing a shade called Santa Claus.
Yeah.
And it is stunning. It is a hollow, but it also, like, it dried matte on my nails. So
you're going to put a...
It needs a top coat.
Yeah.
But I love it. It's just, oh my God.
It's like a red base with gold and holographic glitter.
I love it.
Anyway, we'll put photos on the screen. So if you do want some cool indie nail polish with Christmas names. And they also sent us cute mugs.
That was so sweet. They sent us each a mug. And some little pendants and a really, really sweet card.
They're very sweet.
Saying thank you. And we want to say...
We want to say thank you
to you. We actually...
That's so cute.
We love when you send us nail polishes. We're like, oh, we're going to fight over this.
We're like, it's Christmas. And it is actually really Christmas. So that's exciting. But we literally opened them up and just started putting them on our nails.
I've got to say, like, I'm not just saying this because they sent us free nail polishes. These are some of the best nail polishes I've ever used.
The fact that you can get one coat of glitter and you don't need a sponge, you don't need anything.
No!
This is one coat of glitter!
I'm just not even wearing a base coat.
No.
It's just straight on.
I'm just like, on it goes. Crazy.
They never They've got a really Christmassy disappoint.
One.
They've got
it's really cool.
some stunning, stunning colours.
Photos on the screen.
Thank you, Graceful Nail Polish.
And we'll find out information for when that launches. They have an Australian website and a US website as well.
We will talk about it in upcoming episodes anyway.
And probably a Gets Watched episode.
Oh, yeah.
Then we've got some Gucci. So, lip products. We've got a highlighter with a dead bug in it.
It looks like the death head moth.
It does, I know. It just reminds me of Silence of the Lambs.
Yeah, it puts the lotion on the skin or it gets the hose again. It puts the highlighter on its skin.
Oh, sorry, so that's me. That's the death bug
That's
thing.
A death head moth. It puts the highlighter on the skin or it gets the broom again.
Then we've got some nail polishes, very festive colours. We've got a red, we've got a gold, we've got a mascara, we've got a liner, we've got the dead bug.
There's also eyeshadow.
These are my colours.
They're beautiful,
aren't
they?
They're gorgeous. They
are. It looks like there's potentially three different eyeshadows.
Yeah, and then we've got some more lipsticks. Dead moths. All right, on to Guerlain. They've got a new bronzer, bronzer. We've seen this kind of eye and face kit.
Yes.
We've seen the gold...
Mascara.
The gold top coat mascara. The limited edition meteorites in a gold packaging. You've seen it. They're expensive. They've also got a new lipstick.
Yep. Intense shine lipstick.
Yeah, it is what it is. Mm. Moving on. Hourglass. This one's an interesting one. Okay, so we've got the six pan face palette in a rose gold packaging. So you've got, you know, a sampling of their powders, the ambient lighting powders, bronzers, blush, highlighters, whatever.
Mm-hmm.
You've also got the strobe palette. So it's three... strobing powders.
The highlight. They're the
strobing highlighters.
Yes, but they're also different to what they've currently got. They're meant to be more metallic.
Yeah. So that's why they're like the strobing ones, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah. So the highlighters that are currently on the market, these are supposed to be a more intense version.
Yeah.
You get a palette with three of them in it. Then they've got the Oh My God Vault. This is that's not what it's called, but that's what it's called in my head.
Yes. And I can tell you this is coming to Mecca and it is going to retail for $954.
Yeah, it's massive. In the US it's $650.
Yeah.
Yeah. So essentially this is the, what are their lipsticks called?
It's called the Confession Lip Archive.
Yeah. So it's got 30 of their Confession lipsticks, the refills, 30 mm-hmm. different shades, and then two cases.
Yep.
We've gone through this before. If it had 30 lipsticks with 30 cases, I'd spend the money.
Yeah, but it doesn't, so no, we won't.
We won't. However, but they do have a little pack.
Yeah.
With three new shades that aren't in the permanent range. Once again, one case and three refills. Yep. So the new shades are My One Desire, True Love Means, and You Are Mine.
You are My fire, my one desire.
Backstreet Boys for the win.
We did it.
So I'm going to get these. These are all very, like, various nudes, and they come in what looks like a cool cigarette packet.
I will get this one. I can deal with two refills without cases.
But not 28. Not 28 of them.
I can't Fair do enough. It. I can't Fair do enough. It.
Yeah. All right. Huda Beauty have released a few things recently, but I believe the two holiday releases, because there's weird lip kits and there's eyeshadow palettes that are coming out. But I think the holiday releases are the winter solstice range.
Yes.
So we've got the highlighting palette that's got four shades, and then we have a matching mini lip strobe collection that has matching lip glosses to match the highlighters.
Yes.
You'll see it on the screen. You'll understand.
It is a thing you can buy.
Yeah. Then we've got this little Ilia pack that's coming out in Mecca as well. It's a lipstick and also like a multi-stick, like
blush
face stick thing. Mm-hmm. It's a brand that I'm not very familiar with, but if you are interested, it's coming.
Cute as a button.
Yeah. Then we got, not Sephora. This is Illamasqua. So Illamasqua has released three things for the holidays. Mm-hmm. They've got two eyeshadow palettes. Now, these are 8-pan eyeshadows. In Australia, they're $60. They're not cheap. Like, if you get it Australia dollars, US dollars, they're $48.96 each. Pretty pricey for 8-pan palettes.
Yeah, I would say the conversion is fine, but it's
expensive. Yeah.
Yeah.
So you get, there's a warm version and sort of like a cool version. The warm one is Delirious. The cool one is Shiver. Mm-hmm. And then they look pretty, but yeah, I'm not that interested. And then they're bringing out one other holiday pack. This is the Beyond Skin pack. You get Beyond Veil kind of primer.
Yep.
And then also the Beyond powder highlighter.
All right, we've got the Yeet Cosmetics holiday collection. So there is a 5-piece brush set with a cup. I haven't been able to find any more images other than this one here. Sorry about that, guys. But the rest of the collection looks to contain the It Girl palette, which is a face and eye palette. They've got brush sets. They've got lip packs, skincare packs.
Little ornaments.
Yeah, a little ornament. It is a little bit confusing because they've got like the Secret Sauce stuff and all that in their holiday stuff.
But that was released earlier.
Yeah, so it is confusing, but then they've put other items in ornaments. So this is what's coming up as their holiday releases. So there it is.
Yeah. All right. Let's go on to Jeffree Star. And like we said at the start of this, brands are still showing things. So unfortunately, they're not making the cut. All we can show you is that their holiday collection will have sparkly pink packaging and at least one liquid lipstick and
two lip scrubs.
So that's all we can say at the moment. We haven't seen much except for like black and white images and stuff. So sorry, Jeffree, you're out of the video.
Yeah,
sorry. Too late.
Sorry.
All right, then we'll go to Jo Malone. We've got a bunch of like little perfume sets. We've got candle sets.
One day. There is an advent calendar and I will draw over it later. Let's move on to Josie Maran. Mm-hmm. So we have the Do You For You, You Deserve It set.
Jeez.
Yep. Wake Up, Be Kind, Kick Butt, Repeat set.
Oh, God.
Embrace the Good.
Yeah.
And okay, that's all.
Good. Thank God. Then we've got Kate Somerville. We've seen kind of...
It's the All Glow No Glitter set.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All Glow No Glitter. I like glitter though.
No. You know what I love about this? What? I think it...
Is it like having a jab at people that are putting glitter in random masks?
I hope so.
We see you. Because we see you Two-Faced and Glam Glow and bloody Frank Body Scrub.
Yeah. If that's what you're doing, Kate.
I allow it.
We're here for you.
Yeah, I allow it.
Yeah.
They've also got the Wrinkle Warrior Duo.
I actually like the look of this.
Yeah.
This makes me want to put the things on my face.
Yeah. So once again, these kind of packs are cool if you are... wanting to save a couple of bucks, it's a good way to go.
It's often a fairly good deal.
Yeah. Then we've got Kevin Aucoin. There's only one thing.
That's it.
Neo Trio palette, which are mini versions of their highlighter, powder, bronzer, ombre kind of Neo range.
Mm-hmm.
These are a little mini pack that kind of magnetically clip together.
Yeah.
And it's a good way to sample things without having to buy the big ones.
I don't hate it.
Then we've got Kiehl's. Every year Kiehl's bring out some cool stuff. They have packs like almost all year round, but this year their main focus is actually Disney, like old school Mickey designs. They still have some basic packs, but these are like the themed ones.
Yeah.
So you can see on the screen there's just, I don't know, various things.
Yeah.
Lip balm packs, hand cream packs.
They've got packs designed for men.
Yep.
It's soap
packs.
Yeah.
Yeah. Look, mini mask packs.
They've done quite well.
Their creme de corpse body lotion everyone loves is coming in limited edition packaging. They've just got they've gone nuts for Mickey stuff, which is cool. They've got some really nice packs.
I really like the old school Mickey.
But they've also brought out, along with those other limited edition things, like a limited edition body scrub soap bar, which looks cool.
I love it.
And then they've also got other limited edition products for Christmas. And other just general, like a coriander hand duo, you would not like that.
No, I would. Not for me.
but other packs that aren't Mickey related. So if you wanted to get like...
These look nice. Like the Everyday Healthy Skin set and the Midnight Must-Haves. Great for someone who isn't going to be into the whole Mickey thing.
Yeah.
But would still enjoy a Christmas pack of goodies.
They've got Travel like Essentials, Groom with Greatness. So they've still got a lot of stuff that... that you can get, but also if you like Mickey, you can go ham with that.
Fantastic.
Yeah. Then we're going to go on to Kiko Milano, which has a collection called Arctic Holiday.
Yes.
It is currently available on their website, and it's going to have 4 shades of baked powder, 3 shades of baked blush. These actually look gorgeous because they almost look... not a stippled kind of, where is it? Like a speckled kind of?
Yeah.
Shimmery gorgeousness.
They're interesting, aren't they?
Yeah, so there's 3 shades there. They're all shimmery, but they all look beautiful. 2 shades of their highlighters. They are saying that this is holographic. It ain't, but there's a nice pink one, and then there's a nice gold one.
Yes.
There's a powder brush. They've also got what looks like a volume mascara. They've got a serum. They've got a holographic lip balm, which I think is just a lip balm with like shimmer in it. They've got eyeliner duos, so different colors and different ends. And then like stick eyeshadows in 4 shades as well. So that's the Kiko Milano holiday stuff. All right, so if you are familiar with Kit, which is a brand in Mecca, they have some of their body products in holiday packaging. So you can buy 2 soaps.
Yeah.
There is a vanilla one and also the, what was it, some orange one? Bitter orange?
Bitter orange. And then they're also selling it in a duo set.
Yeah. And then you can buy bath salts.
Mm-hmm.
You can buy hand cream. And you can also buy the hand and body wash and the hand and body lotion in a set as well. So nice Christmas packaging. Then we also have Correz sets. Now, these are the ones that are going to be coming to Mecca. So I do know Correz does sets all around the world. You can buy them on ASOS. You can buy them random places. So there might be more. But this is the Holiday Escape Kit. So it looks like it's got I don't know, potentially shower gels and body lotions or body products. There's a men's kit.
There is a Ultimate Mini Body Milks and Butters collection, which looks to be a 6-piece set, which could be cool.
Yep.
And then, oh, is that another one? Oh, this one's the Ultimate Mini Shower Gels collection, and that is a 6-piece set.
So it looks like they mirror each other. They've got one of each scent, and they kind of, if you bought both packs, you would have a body lotion and a shower gel to match.
Smart.
All right, then we've got Kat Von D, and I think this is where we're going to be leaving it off today. I think, yeah. So Kat Von D have brought out a few things for the holidays. They have the Everlasting Obsession Lip Liner Collection Collector's Edition, which is like a whole set of the Everlasting lip liners. In the US, it's $200. They've got an Everlasting Lip Liner Trio, which is already out in Sephora Australia.
Yeah.
These are nude shades. You got the Everlasting mini liquid liquid lipstick set.
Yes.
This has is it 8?
I think it is 8. Is yeah. It 3, 6. Yeah.
So there's all minis and they're all sort of like nudie colors.
Yeah.
Is there a black
there? I think the black is in there. I would say that they're like dark nudes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Then we have a Satan Sinner palette, which we bought.
Mm-hmm.
It's cool. It's like a cathedral kind
of. It's pretty cool.
It's pretty cool. Yeah. So that is their holiday eyeshadow palette of the year. There's the Best of Studded Kiss Lipstick Trio. So these, I think, are minis.
Yeah.
And there's like some of their popular ones. And then they've also got Find Your Nude Studded Kiss Lipstick Set. So this is a 5-piece nude.
Mm-hmm.
And then the Saint Lipstick and Fragrance Travel Duo. And I believe there's a
Sinner one as well.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
Holy moly.
We're leaving it there. So we went from A to K.
Yeah.
It is massive. And we'll see you tomorrow.
Guys, we'll be back.
We'll be back.
Leave a little love heart emoji.
Yeah, just pray for us.
Yeah. Do this emoji.
Yeah.
And so, a love heart.
Yeah. So
we'll. And R.I.P.
R.I.P. Kat for editing this shit. Soz.
R.I.P. Hayley for editing these photos.
Yeah. So we will see you tomorrow for L to Z. Mm-hmm. I don't even know if we have Z. L to.
We do. Oh, actually, no, we don't. I tried to look for Zoeva. Nothing.
Yeah, I looked for Zoeva YSL. As well. Yeah. So we'll see you tomorrow for L to YSL.
Yes.
No Z or Z. Zoeva, you didn't come through with the goods. Sorry. You've been releasing stuff, but not holiday stuff, so we're not talking about you. We might have a quick break, and we'll see you tomorrow. You know, that one.